Broadcasting from the Nuki, Kenya, this is the Me and Larry reality video show, LTL, editorial news for January 12th, 2011. Next story, well, this is an anniversary of Haiti's earthquake. Yes, last year. The earthquake, which was 6.8 on the Richter scale, that really demolished most of the country of Haiti. And they are celebrating because of the life has been lost. The homes are damaged. A lot of people living in tents or temporary shelters. Children are still wandering around. All this in a year. And of course you had one person, better known as Bill Clinton, who didn't have nothing to do. He developed a project to help support, along with George Bush, that is, to help in getting Haiti back on their feet. What's been happening throughout that year? You had the earthquake, you had 10 missionaries from the U.S. who was trying to save some children so they won't be sold into black market and their body parts be sold. They was arrested because now the government of Haiti wanted to get back on their feet, but they didn't want to get on their feet when they had an earthquake. They was hiding, they was running. Well, that's how it is with governments these days. Hide and run when there's trouble. But anyway, that was the situation. Also, illness, chorea, sickness came about. Many lives was lost. Also, election for the president. And here you are, you listen to Sean Penn to say that Mr. Wyclef Jean should not deserve to be president. And guess what? They disqualified him. Wyclef Jean wanted to sue him. But the thing was, LTL got jumped on by one particular person from YouTube saying, I have no heart, I'm not sensitive to Haiti, and I was bad-mouthing them. No, your government was not taking care of business, and you see that. And I'm gonna call him out. I may not be the big baller, but I am the shot caller. And I'm talking about you, Money Tech. Yes, he's born and raised in Haiti, now he lives in New York. The thing is, if you think I wasn't sensitive, how come you didn't go back to Haiti to try to help people during the time of the earthquake, during the time of the sickness, and during the time of the presidency that you wanted to see Wyclef Jean? I didn't say Wyclef Jean would not be president. I'm saying that the government of Haiti didn't want him to become president. So that's what happened. And then I was just joking and saying, He got the shaft, like Donnie Brasco, and he did. And then to have the UN out there trying to stop protests and violence, and the UN was being attacked on. So Money Tech, while you loaded up and copycatting videos of, and I call them the GBG videos, or the ghetto booty girls videos, knowing that you're not gonna get nothing out of that, and the girls gonna get some money off of that, because hey, they desperate times in the ghetto booty girls. So Money Tech, what do you do? You trying to jump on somebody who's trying to help you, LTL, by broadcasting what it is and what's going on in Haiti. And plus, guess what? South Korea is establishing a business out there. But it's your government that has the problem. That's why you took your tail and run to New York. Out in New York, concrete jungle raiding to for you, yeah. And you love it, did you? So, Money Tech, the thing is, I'm coming correct on you. You needed to do something with Haiti. Maybe you should have just brought your video out, call out Haiti, your country, tell them, hey, this is not right. Everybody have a right to become president. Even you, if you want to. So there. Learn to deal with it. Learn to love with it. Hey, now I'm gonna switch the tables back on to you. If you got a problem, then that's your problem. Deal with it. I'll be back with more LTL Editorial News.